Dividing a number by a two-digit number. Here's a question. 12x fit in one rack, then 168x will fit in how many racks? To find the answer, you have to divide 168 by 12. So, 12 ones are 12, write that below 16. Subtract to get 4. Copy 8 makes 48. So the answer is 14. And therefore, 168 eggs will fit into 14 racks of 12x each.